generators today to schedule your free in-home power.
National Weather Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Lawrence County in upstate South Carolina, South Central Spartanburg County in upstate South Carolina, Southwestern Union County in upstate South Carolina, until 7 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:12 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 10 miles south of Lawrence, or near Waterloo, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard: tornado. Source: radar indicated rotation. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Lawrence around 6:40 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Clinton around 6:50 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Ennery, Mountville, Cross Anchor, and Aura. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-2-
Temperatures reach into the upper 60s.